Who won all four Grand Slams? Roger Federer has won 20 major singles titles, the most by any man in history, including an all-time record 8 Wimbledon titles. Don Budge is the only male player in tennis history to have won 6 consecutive Grand Slam singles titles, from Wimbledon 1937 to US Championships 1938.